Hey guys, what's up? Archer here. Today I'm going to be showing you a quick off angle on B site on train that you can do if you really just want to throw a wrench into the mix of the T side and have them something that they're not going to expect, which would probably result in at least one round win for you, and then you only need 15 more, and it's right on top of here. So you saw the way I jumped up. You have to go on this train here, and then you can just glide jump right on top of here, and you can go on either or, it doesn't really matter. This angle, if you're crouching, especially like in this back corner, if you have a competent teammate who's like holding your lower ramp, you only need to worry about upper. And the first thing that they're going to be worried about is probably either Z or up here. This is going to be the last place that they're going to like expect to see someone, and by the time that they realize, hey, someone's, you know, up there, hopefully you would have already killed them. So that's really all there is to it. Try this in your games, see if it works. Tell me in the comments below if it does. My name's Archer and I am signing out.